Construction workers in Georgia find 1,000 human teeth inside of a wall of a building they were renovating. Apparently, a dentist occupied the facility back in 1900 and then again in 1930. But what's even stranger about this story? This isn't the first time teeth have been found inside of a wall of a building in Georgia. We have the full details on the story below.